that they were competing in a pageant. I can't say pageant.
Ornithophobia, which is a fear of birds.
It's like all of them?
Yep, all of them.
Just say like watching Kendra eat cheese.
Oh yeah, I'm going to school for political science.
Well, I have more of like a little funny story.
My social impact initiative is, okay, sorry. Can you say the question one more time? Okay.
Okay. Oh, am I supposed to say it now? Oh.
Can I just speak whenever?
Girl, okay. Sorry.
Oh my god, okay.
Brush out each other's crown head. Hair head.
Being each other's hype woman. No, this is going, it's an interview.
So I was like, wow, she's Miss Minnesota, but she's eating a Snickers.
Are you, that you're, oh my English words.
Sorry, I'm so bad at this kind of stuff.
Train of thought, it crashed.
No, it's okay. I eat an absurd amount of cottage cheese at home, like a lot, like for every meal.
I plan to. Actually, okay. How can I word this? I plan to be a financially stable actor by the age of 30.
A physician. Oh my gosh. It's so many S's.
That sounds so boring though.
No, it's not.
Everyone hates math.
With my heels and my crown on, I get an extra 2 to 3 inches on top of my already 6 foot tall. So people assume I'm a giant.
Definitely am the favorite.
I have a tattoo. Oh, look at that.
I got a tattoo.
Oh, you're a pageant girl, of course.
I've been waiting for that question. I was so excited for that.
Let me start again.
What was the question?
I aspire to be.
Pizza.
Oh, sorry, I just want to ask, how many words should I be using?